The guards protecting the building will shoot if hostile forces try to get inside.
Human rights abuses carried out by the military. Human rights.